God Almighty divinely instructed Hazrat Mirza Ghulam Ahmad al-Islam to marry Muhammadi Begum to bring her family back towards Islam, just as the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam did when he married Hazrat Habiba and Hazrat Sauda radiallahu anhuma and brought their families towards Islam.